Fox News bloopers. Today we are talking about American First and Second Amendment.
First up is news on the Articles of Confederation was a fresh form of government. The Northwest Ordinance of the Articles of Confederation by making everything fair. First weakness was Congress cannot collect taxes, and the second was that there was no president. The government decided to make a new one.
Breaking news, there is going to be a constitutional convention in Philadelphia because America need a better government. This is the constitutional convention. It was 1787. The month was July. And Alex Hamilton, Patrick Anton, and Thomas Jefferson will be there. Today we're talking about the Fifth Compromise. The issue was there was a lot of slaves, more than whites, going to the same action.
The North and the South don't agree that the South has a lot of population. Every 5 of 3 slave counties by tomorrow.
We come back after these commercial breaks. Okay, we back.
Other news. T and E, great compromise. There was an issue. They don't know who's going to make the laws. They're resolved by making the House of Senate and the House of Representatives.
Other news. Bill of Rights, there are 10 amendments to be in the United States Constitution. They made a new one that how did they fix everything. In other news, they will be talking about two sets of federation and anti-federation. That the federation wants a national government, and the federation government gets stronger.
Anti-federalists wanted state government. Arguments a national government will be too strong.
See you next time at Fox News Bloopers.